a magic garden. Some were singing, some were dancing, while the midnight moon shone brightly overhead. The stars so gaily glistened, and the sphinx in silence listened to the magician tell of lives that he had led. Let the bells of freedom ring, songs of love to Friday's king. Let's all go to the magician's birthday. It's in the forest, but not so far away. Much to do and so much to say. While we listen to the orchid orchestra play. Fear of death, we waited, for now we knew some evil was to blame.